sounded like the mistletoe bird, but it didn't have the red breast.